Live and let die.
Sounds like Clay's in trouble.